Percy Spencer, an American physicist and inventor. He is best known for the invention of microwave oven. Spencer was an expert in radar tube design and extensively studied the use of radar in 1939. Later, he joined Raytheon as the chief of power tube division. In the company, he produced magnetrons for radar equipment. Magnetrons at the time were used to generate microwave radio signals. These are the invisible short wavelength radio waves that travel at the speed of light and form an important part of microwave oven and radar navigation equipment. The idea behind microwave, which we use today on a regular basis, was accidental. While working on the magnetrons, Spencer noticed that the candy bar in his pocket has started to melt. After this, he extensively investigated on it by conducting experiments on food like popcorn. His in-depth study on radar and microwave technology still provides the basis for the development of weather and navigation equipment.